How's it going, Belgium? We're hands tied to New Jersey. This first song is called Real Rage. This next song is about all those bands who think they can change you by voicing threats of violence and shit like that. But that's not going to change anything. It's going to push people away. Alright? The key word is education, not intimidation. So this song, any guys out there have the Time Is Now comp? Attention Building Records? Alright, well... This song is from that car.
Thank you. Mr. B.
Okay. This next song goes out to my band, Ronald. Where's Ronald at? There you are, Ronald. This song goes out to you. It also goes out to anybody who's been inspired by these bands that have come in the past and they're able to do something with the future with what those bands have taught us and what those bands have done for us. So, as far as I'm concerned, if it wasn't for bands like Youth of Today, Gorilla Biscuits, who helped pave the way to get bands like us out here, we wouldn't be here, alright? We wouldn't be here. So, no matter what those guys are doing today, what they did in the past is what fucking counts. So, this song is called Turn Away. I won't turn away. Mr. Bean?
Yeah!
Alright. Mr. Bean was in Hamburg last night getting abused by hookers. Not a good sight, I'll tell you that right now. You gotta keep your distance. I've had enough. Alright. This next song, it's about hardcore, okay? Without all you people, we wouldn't be here. Nothing can compare. We'll be right back. the wallet. There you go, buddy. That is what it's all about. You see somebody diving? You better fucking be there to fucking catch their asses. We're not letting nobody fucking hit the ground here tonight. Everything around you change. Watching your life go around in circles. Alright. This one is called Shifting Days. It's another new song. We got 300 of them last the whole tour, so guys didn't get one, but I want to pick one up. This next song is about making the most out of every fucking day you have. It's called Another Year. few left. That song we were supposed to play was What Lies Ahead. Instead, we played Signed Off.
Sorry.
At this motherfucker's fault. If you want to kick his ass after the show, please do so. Okay, we don't have a lot of time, so... What are we doing?
I don't know what it is.
Ah!
Guys, up here a mouthpiece? Then I want you up front and I want you fucking sing along. For you guys. I'm still here and now you're... short, because we had this problem. And you guys better stick around for One Kick Down and 10 Yard Fight. Let's hear it for One Kick Down and 10 Yard Fight.
Mr. Bean.
All right. So, give that to the band Eyeball.
Yeah.
Also goes out to Crucial Response Records. All right.
Thank you.
to make it to our gear.